I don't really see a disadvantage of that. Definitely advantage. It is a good thing to have that, especially in rural areas.